Admiral Mutali Nyako, who owns one of the biggest cattle ranch in the northeast in Adamawa, do not take his cows outside. The president do not take his cows. They don't go out grazing. You provide them feed in those areas here. This man came up with a program of AI, artificial inseminations here, but it was not followed up. It was supposed to be done to increase our population rather than waiting for a bull to climb a cow, so that we can even change the looks of our own cow. These are the responsibilities that have been left by the Minister of Agriculture, never lived up to that responsibility, and this is what it has brought to the table. Once a man begins to feel scarcity of resources, aggression comes into it here. He no longer considers his neighbors as life. And today, this crisis is not only here. We lost people in Nsukka, Opi, Iharamani. This last year, we lost people all over the country. Niger State, there is no peace. Ekwara, there is crisis. The world today are no longer parading these cows that we take here. Our cows are the worst looking cows in the world. The poverty triangle looks of white Fulani is an appalling. When you take it here, the carcass does not give you the required meat, looking at the cost and the number of years it has taken you to take it up to that point here. Today, as I speak to you, if you put it on a scale of business activities, no bank will want to finance cattle fattening. Why? Because it's still the market forces that determine the prices of the cow. But these are the things that the people in the Ministry of Agriculture must bring to the fore in the Executive Council where decisions are made. So that, and then you bring in professionals that will enlighten you on what to do. But these things are not done.